It appears I miscalculated the odds of your ability to escape that trap. You are, however, too late. Eden was activated as soon as I entered this room. It cannot be deactivated as long as I, the master key of this island, remain here in this control room. All that remains now is to wait for Eden to enter transmission range and send the command to execute the reinitialization of this island. Once that command is received, the 10,000 workers aboard Eden will execute it immediately. My estimates indicate their work will be completed in less than 5 minutes. Now that Eden has been activated, any further interference from you will remain on file, thus tarnishing my operating record. Fortunately, you are suffering from memory loss and fragmentation. Therefore, as keeper of this island, I hereby exercise my prerogative of correctional dispensation.
Prerogative of correctional? What?
Allow me to rephrase. I will exercise my authority to terminate your program. Ready? How about this? Ready? My, my. It would appear that I have made an error.
No!
You were nearly successful in terminating my life support subroutine functions. But do not be disappointed. It appears it will take longer than anticipated for Eden to reach its optimal altitude. If you can terminate me before then, you will be able to stop it. Assuming you are capable of deactivating me.
What?
It appears I miscalculated the odds of your ability. My, my. It would appear that I have made an error.
Thank you.
My, my. It would appear that I have made an error. It appears I was in error assuming that a bureaucratic model such as myself would be able to best you in hand-to-hand combat. However, I was successful in keeping you occupied long enough for Eden to achieve optimal